Use as a spacious and beautiful. It really is. And I look forward to just being alone, winding down. And yeah, but I know I'm gonna have a lot of alone time. It's funny because in numerology, your address has a meaning. This house is 8. 8 is about success, money, you know, and that came true. It's like, you know, it told me to have a lot of green and brown furniture, you know, so it worked out well. The house I'm going to is 6, which is all about alone time, like prioritizing, needing to prioritize your alone time. But unfortunately, like, a lot of people will need me at that time, or like even a loving partner. Or not like just a loving partner, I'm not saying that, like, I'm saying, like, everyone will need your attention, friends, family, loving partner, but, like, a lot of love. It's good for love, marriages, children, and it's a lot of fun in the house, but it's like, I always am giving to, I'm gonna be very generous in that house, and I'm gonna prioritize other people's needs, a lot, and almost like ignoring my own needs, which is, like, almost the opposite I've been doing here, so it's like, very funny, that's gonna change, and like, the environment's gonna change a bit, you know. I'm only gonna live like half an hour away, so it's not a big deal, but the area I'm not familiar with, so it's gonna be fun to learn, like, okay, without the GPS, where the road is, you know, so I'm gonna have to learn so that I don't, like, if the GPS goes out at night, I don't get stranded or lost, you know, so that'll be interesting. But it is a nice area. Like, I'm looking, like, people are putting plants, flowers, they look nice. There's some pretty nice looking houses around. Honestly, they feel, look safe, you know. I saw there was like a kid with their mom at the house that I could see, the only house I could see from my house. So it was like, I felt safe. I'm like, okay, you know, I purposely waited at the property. Actually, what I did was I went on the tour. I thought I wasn't gonna get the house at first. Here's why. Because for those of you know, in Florida, the process of finding housing is just, like, to find the right fit for you is, it's bad. It's, you need some good luck. So, it took me, like, literally, like, months of browsing to find something. So, basically, and it was a little steep for my price range, my budget. I was, like, I didn't want to pay more than a certain amount. And so, it was a little steep, so I was, like, hesitant, but I'm like, all right, Tony, if you don't take this, you're never gonna find it. You already done looked at all the rentals, like, probably in that area of Florida alone. So these are like self-tours, so you have to go in the house and tour it by yourself, so no agent shows up. And it was very frustrating because I did find one house that I really liked, and the freaking agent never showed up. And so I called them, and they said, okay, you have to schedule another appointment, but I never heard back from them. I called their private number, I googled their name, never answered. I'm like, what kind of realtor doesn't answer their damn phone? So basically, I had to give up the house. I said, you know what, I'm willing to give up this house if it means I find a better one. God, okay. So at that point, I was starting to get really negative and pessimistic, and I was like, you know what, I have to have more faith, I have to be thinking more positively for this to turn out in my favor. And so it did. And so, I know I'm going back and forth here like crazy, but yeah, I like the house. The shower is bigger than this house, so I was like thankful for that. I like it. I'm definitely gonna have to replace some like knobs and handles. Like, it's just so cheap and simple looking. But, you know, again, if the landlord lets me, that's that. And I think it states in the leasing agreement contract that you have to change it back once you move out, so I'd have to keep the original knobs and stuff under the cabinets, but that's not a big deal. But yeah, like, the only thing I'm allowed to hang on the walls, like, little screws with wall hangings. So I'm like, okay, you know, that's fair. But I'm definitely gonna have to put a screen on that backyard patio. Thankfully, my stepfather, as you guys may or may not know, he runs a gutter company in Florida, and he does screens and gutters and stuff. So I'm gonna have to, like, tell him, like, to come and, like, his guy to put the screen there for the dog, because it's like, I can't just sit out there with the bugs, like, eating you, you know, that's not nice or pleasant. And he does no-see-em screens, so those are very good for protecting against, those kind of pests, annoying bugs. So, what else? But it's spacious, like, it's all, like, in one room is all kind of like in this house, the kitchen, the living room, the My sanity in check. Siren, the weather is so weird. Like, it's been hot, and I'm looking outside. It's like there's this, like, I don't know if it's the Saharan dust, but it's like this smoke or something in the clouds. I don't know. It's just too much up there going on. Who knows what's going on up there? Oh yeah, so I'm like trying to secure a good internet. I'm like looking at the area, what kind of internet they have. I'm like, okay, Xfinity, and then I'm like Starlink. They actually provide Starlink. This other house I really liked before, the one where the agent didn't show up, and I was gonna get it because it was so totally private, all around nothing, but you could hear traffic and no phone service out there. So I was like, damn. So like, the devil has been testing me, or maybe God's been testing me. I don't know, to be patient or be more positive, because I started to really lose hope at that time a couple weeks ago, because time is ticking, you know. Time is of the essence when it comes to either buying a house or renting a place, because selling your house and having to move to get into another place, right? So I'm only literally just finishing everything I had to do, and I just sent out, you know, the money orders for the application today at the post office. Yesterday I had to go sign them, order them, and like, my card was declining. I'm like, why is it declining? Oh, fraud prevention. And I felt so embarrassed. Like, the lady was looking at me like, you're doing like this crazy charge, and she probably thought I was shady, or like I took someone's car. So like, no, but it finally went through, so thankfully. So that was stressful. Like, who still uses money orders? But anyway, yeah. And then I went to one rental and someone got scammed. They actually said they were calling the popo because the agency was there, and they were like, yeah, these people got scammed, you can't come in the house and door, and they had to cancel my door. I was like, dang. And I wanted it, but yeah, anyway. So everything I wanted, it's like I couldn't get it. And you guys probably can refer back. I was also like, for basically like 2 weeks straight, just like trying to buy a house. And I found something I like, but then I had an abandoned property in the front. And I was just paranoid. I'm like, what if someone homeless moves there and like causes havoc, and they invite shady people with their cars in the middle of the night? Like, I just didn't want to deal with that application. So I backed out of the bid. But yeah. And there was just no house for a decent price really that interested me, and I didn't want an old house, a fixer upper. So yeah, so I'm gonna have to wait, or just move out of Florida in a year or two, honestly, and you know, find something else, because yeah, I'm definitely not renting forever. Like, people are like, oh my god, Tony, don't rent forever, honey. I'm gonna be good for a while, okay? So don't worry about me. But I gotta tell you, just, yeah, to some degree, I agree, but as long as the prices are decent, like, why would I pull out a crazy mortgage if, you know, it's equally as unaffordable as rent? Like, just, the numbers don't compute, you know? It really doesn't make sense. But anyway. So, I'm a little tan. I've been tanning a lot lately. this round for